Alpha team is flying around the forest zone situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of our mission.
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why. There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Chris Redfield. Jill Valentine. Barry Burton. Rebecca Chambers. Albert Wesker. Resident Evil.
I don't know what happened.
Barry! Where's Barry?
Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No. What is that?
I'll go and check.
Okay, Jill and I will stay in the hall in case of an emergency.
Chris? Take care.
Wesker? Jill? What happened to Jill and Wesker? Whoa! What is it?
What? Oh! Oh no! Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
You must be from the Bravo team.
Yes, I'm Rebecca. Rebecca Chambers. I'm a newcomer. I just joined the Stars Bravo team last month. Well, I'm really sorry. Are you all right?
Yes. I'm Chris Redfield from the Alpha team. Are you the only person here from the Bravo team?
Well, because the helicopter made a forced landing, I just ran into this house anyway, but
I see. There's nothing else you could have done anyway. It's good you're here.
Yes, sir. It's strange. I serviced the helicopter recently, but something went wrong with the engine. It was such a short flight. Well, what should I do now? If you go out to search for the other members, how about letting me come with you?
All right, let's do it.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best. I have to prepare something. Would you like to go ahead? It's me, Chris.
Is that you, Rebecca?
Ah, it's the Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play? Wait, what is that?
My interpretation is off a little. Chris, may I practice for a while?
See? Just relax and play.
All right.
Thank you.
You like it?
Oh, that was great.
What is that? Chris, are you all right?
Thank you. Thank you.
It's no use. The roots of it are in the basement. You could... Whoa!
Chris!
Take this file with you. Use the information in it in order to make the potion. And kill the root. Becca, please.
Thank you.
It. Are you okay?
Yeah, so much for him. We got to the root of the problem. Saved again.
I just...
Really, thank you.
You'd do the same for me, wouldn't you?
I guarantee it.
Well, Chris, this is Richard's radio. We received communication from Brad at the courtyard a little while ago, but he is still flying around in the sky. He obviously couldn't hear our voices. Maybe his radio is broken.
I see. Understood. I'll keep it. We should somehow let Brad know we're here.
At the pharmaceutical room I found a little while ago, I think I will be able to make something. Anyway, Chris, I'm glad you're safe.
Wesker!
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Aren't you with Jill?
I'm sorry. We were attacked by a strange monster. I lost track of her while we were scouting around. I hope she's okay.
I see. Well, it's not your fault. This place is crazy. If we stay here, all of us will end up dead. What should we do, Wesker?
We have to complete this mission. Whether we escape or stay and look for Jill, we don't have many bullets left, and we can't even protect ourselves. We are still in trouble. Chris, there are a lot of locked rooms in that house. Check them out one more time. There must be a place to hide safely. I'll look around the house a little more.
Okay.
Let's get going.
Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
Wait, what happened?
Double-crosser!
Don't!
Hell. Umbrella.
Who is it? Is someone there? Double-crosser? What did he mean by that?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Rebecca, you're safe.
I saw you in the garden. I've caught up with you at last.
Well, I'm glad you're all right. Don't go out alone.
Yes, sir.
Chris, as my subordinate, you have wonderful talent.
I would never work for a company like Umbrella. And Wesker, you were formerly with Umbrella.
What do you mean?
Since when have you been an Umbrella agent? And a traitor to the stars?
Now you're wrong! I was formerly with Umbrella, yes. But now I'm prepared to face anything. Even getting rid of you vigilante stars.
Now, the worst possible situation has occurred. The failure of the experiment created a virus, a biological weapon, polluting the entire lab.
No, the worst happened with a tyrant virus. I lost some of my STARS team members because of it.
You killed them with your own hands. Did you kill Enrico?
Really?
Yeah. Like this.
Rebecca!
Don't move. If you do, I'll kill you. Chris, I have something to show you. Now, walk.
This?
That's right. This is the ultimate life form. Tyrant! Chris? Stop it.
Wesker, you're pitiful. This is your savior? You say this failure is your savior?
You can make sure yourself. Whether Tyrant is a failure or not. Go to hell. Jill will join you too. What? Don't come this way! No!
You can't kill me! Wow!
Ha! It seems like this bulletproof jacket is pretty strong.
I see.
How about Captain Wesker?
He is sleeping with the ultimate failure. Hurry up! I want to get out of here.
Excuse me, Chris.
What, Rebecca?
I saw a research file in this lab. It said that a great deal of research on the Tyrant virus exists right here. We should blow this place up.
We are already into it over our heads. Rebecca, can you do it?
Yes, sir. I'll set off a triggering system for a bomb.
Okay. Now we have a chance to escape. See you outside the house.
The trigger is now. Are you there?
Chris?
Jill, you're all right.
Yes. Wesker is here. He's...
Oh, I know. Anyway, let's get out of here.
Let's get going. Let's get going.
There is 3 minutes until explosion. I made it! I set off the triggering system to the bomb!
Great! Rebecca! Brad's up in the helicopter!
Look at those monsters!
Let me take care of them!
But...
Chris, get in contact with Brad right away!
Okay!
Thank you. You